Moore came on and looked impressive for the first kind of 5 or 10 minutes. But done not a lot since then.
Oh, City, what a great chance here. Stern, can he make it two? Yes, he can! Astor, a terrible kick out by Besant. He didn't want to match from his back, that's for sure. Astor takes full advantage, placing the ball low past Besant's left hand. Besant thumps the ground and mounts it himself before he kicks the ball out the back of the net. Bath City 2, Carol Hempstead 0, and you do feel that would be game over.
Yep, Rostow made the absolute wrong mistake there. Good low shot. Picked his position, he had time to do that. And over, appealing to the crowd. And City go 2-0 up, and you feel the 7-minute plus stoppage have probably pretty much it.